Zach Shaw here for SongHack. I built this site for musicians to cope with the changes happening in the music industry. In a nutshell, we're moving from valuing the song to valuing the relationship with the fan. Music is free. Try and hum a song. Put a price tag on it. You can't. Music is priceless. Songs are priceless. What we do to create value around them is control access to them. We use copyright to do that. Copyright is a legally granted monopoly. Anyone who creates any sort of music, records it, writes it down, immediately and instantly gets copyright protection. You don't have to register with the copyright office. And what that means is that music has been turned into a product. For the last 150 years, we've built an enormous industry around productizing music by packaging it into a physical medium like a record or a cassette or a CD. Well, now music is virtual. Music is literally free. Access to it is free or nearly free. With streaming services, you pay $10 a month and get all the world's access to music. And you know, very soon that will be bundled and already is being bundled with cell phones. And so what you're going to have eventually is effectively free music running like tap water everywhere in the world. So musicians are going to need to change the way they build value around their music. And it's no longer going to be focused on songs. It's going to be focused on the relationship they have with each individual fan. And truly, the value in music is around monetizing that relationship in the future. We're doing that through crowdfunding, through gratuity, through all sorts of fan interaction services. We're able now to put performances out online like never before and monetize those. So this site is all about the digital tools and resources out there that exist for you to adapt to the changing music business and to make money, and more importantly, make more music. You know, music's not about making money. Henry Rollins said, "I'd rather be heard than paid," and I think most musicians feel the same way. What we really want is exposure, and that whole paradigm has shifted too. What I say is that you want to learn the business side of music in order to live a musical life, and a musical life to me is making lots of music for lots of people and doing it for lots of your life, and that just doesn't happen automatically, and it doesn't happen when you solely focus on the music. The music is extraordinarily important, more important than ever before. There's more competition to be heard. You have to be truly great to get exposure. But in addition to that, you also have to understand how the business works. And for too long, musicians have been encouraged not to understand how the business works and adopt a rock star, get discovered mentality. And that was never really true anyway. Most musicians that have succeeded in the past were entrepreneurial thinkers. And that's all I'm trying to get you to do, is think entrepreneurially and look at these digital services and tools and see how they can help you make money and sustain your musical life.